Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. The Panthers penalty killers start this period out on the ice, and they're off to a good start with possession. Suzuki's got the puck along the wing. Here's a chance. Oh, what a slick stop by Reimer. Oh, wow, stuffs him in.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Lundestrom's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Montreal's got it in the offensive zone. Chikrin's taking it from his own end. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Scooped up along the wall by Marchman. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Lundestrom's got it in the offensive zone. Keeps possession on the play. And the puck's booted away. Florida's man is out of the box, and we're back to even strength.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
Here's a short pass to Trocheck. Fires one. Can't get it to go. Along the half wall with the puck. Centering pass. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Answered the call on that play. That pass goes a little sideways. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Now he takes it over the line. The Canadians played along the boards. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Up along the wing. And it's a quick pass to Reinhardt. Hammers it on net. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And he lowers the boom there. Across the line from center. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Slick feed. And a strong physical collision on the play there. Reimer's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now it's to Denisenko. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Lusterainen. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Florida's got the puck in their own end. Devastating collision against the wall. And he takes the pass. And that goes off a body. And now it's over to Marchman. Quick shot! And that banks off a stick. The Canadians have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hathaway.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Quick feed to Denisenko. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Slides it diagonally to Lusterainen. Montreal's got it in the offensive zone. They fight for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Lundberg. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Gives them nothing in front. The Canadians move the puck in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Zucker. And he slides it quickly for Cooley. Stopped by the goaltender. The Canadians gain possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Nunavara. Montreal's got possession here in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Cooley. Here we go. They've really ratcheted up the intensity here now in the O-zone. Lomberg's got the puck. Let's move to the middle. Moves it again. Can't make it work. Puck scooped up by O'Connor. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
Every night with this parity through this league, seems like we get more and more games like this. Right down to the finish.
Reimer's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
More than half the period has expired. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And now he moves it to Romanov. And comes up empty. And now he tries to get it across to Forsling. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Montreal's ready to go on the attack. Takes a knock, but he's still got the puck. Here's a chance to the middle. Takes a blast. Montreal's got it now. The Panthers gain control of it. Gaining momentum along the way. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Strome. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. And it's a quick pass to Romanov. Takes the feed. Florida's got it along the wall. The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes a shot. Off a stick. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Panthers will play it from the defensive zone. Moves it to Rosichka. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. From the right side and up the middle. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Receives the pass. Uses the force on that hit. Ekblad's lugging the puck. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Now a quick pass to Caulfield. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Rosichka. Pass broken up. Florida's got it against the boards. Still a tight one here as we approach the final minute of the third. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. And now he moves it quickly to Rosichka. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Here they come on the attack. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Gustafsson. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. The Panthers will play it in their own end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Poked away at center ice. Evans looks around. Manages to hang on. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. There's another consecutive save.
Montembeau's athleticism serves him well there. Excellent stop.
Here's a pass in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. This has been a barn burner tonight as the horn sounds and we are going to overtime. If you thought this was dramatic, you ain't seen nothing yet. Stay with us. You love these moments of drama if you're a sports fan, and overtime is set to get underway. All the drama, all the adventure, all the action, it's overtime! He was locked in there. Suzuki's got it on the offensive end, and that shot gets caught in traffic, and he coughs it up with the pass. Florida's got possession of the puck. Look at this, they've got some bodies here on the attack. Can't find his man. Oh, just puts it wide of the net.
Trying to be a little fine with it. This is a good goaltender. You know you have to make a really great shot to beat him, but he just fires it wide.
Oh, what a save by Reimer. Keeps hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Reinhardt. Gains the zone through center. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Game on his stick. Looks to pass it to Caulfield. And that's broken up. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Bennett's picking up momentum through center. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Picked up along the wall by Burns. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Caulfield. Quick feed to Strome. Through center along the wing. And a stiff break set up. Poked away at center by Strome. Here's the pass. A chance to win it. Oh, save to keep it tied. Centering feed. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Zucker's stick handling in his own zone. They've got numbers. A 3-on-1. Still anyone's game as we approach the final minute of overtime. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Zucker. Nice zone entry from the left. Shot! And he makes the save. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. The Panthers take possession off the faceoff. Denies that opportunity. Dished on over to Goodrow. Cut into the front of the net, and he turned that one aside. Here's a shot, and a textbook pad save there. Reimer's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
The Canadians win it. Trying to gain a step. He's clear. He scores. Oh, gorgeous.
Even see the coach's fist pump behind the bench. The overtime win always is a little sweeter.